Hello, today I'm going to show you another way to make 5-point start using just one rubber band. It's not a magic trick, but fun things to do. Let's do it together.
There's a rubber band in shape of triangle on your left thumb, the middle finger and the pinky. Insert your right fingers from the below into the loop of the rubber band. Both palms are facing you. Use the rubber band by turning your right hand counterclockwise. The right hand is palm down and the left palm is facing you. You have made a loop around your right fingers. Bring your right hand palm up to face you. Put your left index finger and the ring finger into the loop of the rubber band on your right hand. Move your right hand out of the loop and of the rubber band. Adjust the rubber band to form the star. You have made the 5-point star. You can turn this star to the 6-point star. Simply stretch the side of the rubber band that goes between your left thumb and the ring finger with your right index finger. Congratulations! You have made the 6-point star. Let me show how I do this star one more time. Have fun!